ready for Disney. Hey guys, it's Disney day one. 6:44 in the morning. We're gonna go pack our food.
Hey, good morning.
Morning. Hey guys, we're ready for Disney. Here's the fit. Are our lunches?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we officially made it to Disney World. We're speed walking because we want to get in.
Yeah, we're late.
Yeah, we're just like a few wrong turns. Had to make a couple of U-turns along the way. It is 9:12 right now. See you guys in a bit. Toodaloo. Hey guys, we are in Space Mountain's line.
It's like an hour.
Pretty
first
great.
Try of the day, first try of the trip.
Supervise children at all time. I got my eyes on you. Hey guys, we're buying our grad ears. Because we needed our graduation ears, so we're getting them. They say class of 2024.
Do they?
Yeah, on the side. So we just went to Monsters University.
It was like a comedy skit.
It was fun. I'm at the point where I want my sandwich.
Me too, I was just thinking about that.
So I'll be munching. I've always wanted to see Jack Sparrow. Never have, probably never will.
I'm on his side. Amber Heard's a freaking fake.
Boo, Amber Heard. Nobody cares that your dog stepped on a bee.
My dog stepped on a bee.
Hey guys, we're about to go on we're about to go on the Pirates of the Caribbean. Guys, we have reached the little tangled bathroom. Oh, wait, this is actually so cute.
Chad, look at this. Hey,
we're under our
house. Whoa! We just got off the Tron ride.
10 out of 10.
10 out of best ride in Magic Kingdom. Low-key, Langley reminds me of Anger. I love you, Langley. Langley, it's you. Langley and I in another universe. They have the fox and the hound. Guys, this is a shirt. Look at it. I don't like your face, so go away.
Okay, bye.
Wait, no, I want my churro. I want my churros.
Be churro. People in British accent.
Excuse me, where are the churros? Okay, thank you so much.
Guys, I promise. Guys, I promise that I spoke in a British accent. My boobs were just in the way.
You know. I just want to let you guys know we found our churros. We couldn't thug it out. That officially includes day one.
Hey guys, it's Disney day two. Today we're gonna go to Hollywood Studios. This is the fit that we're working with right now. Got the Spider-Man. And we got the joints.
Hey guys, we are at Hollywood
Studios.
Look at the little Mickey. It is 8:57. We are here on time today. We're at the Star Tours. Hey guys, we're currently in Toy Story Land. It's really cute here. My favorite land. Name a swagger duo. I bet you can. Hey guys, so we finally made it to the line. I'm on a ride.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
We finally made it out that long, long line. It has technical difficulties.
We were literally about to go on.
But it's okay. They said that they would give us a lightning lane.
Is your day in the outpost? Do you ever speak up and scare Loafkin? It's hilarious.
You're parked at Lightning McQueen's Racing Academy. Me to introduce. So I put together
your tire pressure, oil level.
What was that? I didn't press nothing.
Probably a bug.
And finally prove who's the best race car.
Hey guys, so we're currently walking through the lightning lane, the ride of the resistance, because it's finally open again.
Catch the minor in motivator.
Okay, take this.
You're not authorized. Wait, go a little further.
Sound the alarm. All personnel to their stations.
Ultimately hopeless.
Caimbryn, where are we?
We found a spot on the floor to go and charge our phones because they were brutally dying.
Okay guys, I'm gonna have you guys watch Caimbryn for me.
I don't really know what to say. I don't know when she's gonna come back.
I look horrible. It's been raining all day, so my hair is greasy and frizzy, and I'm tired. I didn't get much sleep last night. I'm scared she's gonna come back. Same with the high chairs, where Carly belongs, because she's literally 4 foot. I look like a YouTuber.
That's why I hate.
I will never. You won't catch me vlogging in public ever.
Oh, thick thighs save lives. That's what they say. I don't make the rules. Literally the one coaster I wanted to do closed down. Like the one like scary coaster. And it opens like 5 days after we leave. Same with Splash Mountain. Thoroughly upset. Slinky is really fun though. But we waited 95 minutes. Oh, she's coming back. I'm gonna pretend to be clueless.
Hey guys, we're back on the Star Tours.
Round two.
We're doing round two on all of the rides because we've ridden every single ride. We've done all the rides, so we're gonna do round two. So this is exciting. A new hoodie. We're about to go on the Slinky. It's day three of Disney. We're wearing our ears again. We're at Animal Kingdom. Personally, I want to go see some animals. We're gonna forget that I was hating on this place a couple days ago. I'm gonna see a zebra. Going on Expedition Everest again.
Got this guy.
Woo! We're going up this. This is the jungle. Adventure. Gotta go off with a banger. I hope you guys enjoyed that vlog footage of me screaming my head off and Caimbryn screaming hers. Hey guys, we're in line for Mission Space Orange. We're at Epcot today. It's day four. Hey guys, we're in Mexico right now. On our way to Norway. Just kidding guys, we're in Norway. I just don't want to be in this heat. Currently 1:11. Got in the virtual queue. I'm in Japan right now. I low-key lost Caimbryn. All of this just reminds me of Briella. Briella is above all of this.
Hey guys.
8 years. Caimbryn, what's your type?
My type? I don't have a type.
Caimbryn doesn't have a type,
though. I like all. Except gingers. I will never date a ginger because I don't want leprechaun babies.
That's so real.
Honestly, for the longest time, I thought my type was like black guys, and then it turned into like mixed guys, and then it turned into Hispanics for a while. And then it turned into Asians. And now I really like Asians, but Asians don't like white girls.
What's your type?
My type?
You've been all over.
I've had some questionable choices. Right now, I'd say floofy hair, white.
Yeah, they have to have like fluffy, longer hair. I love longer hair.
Backward hat puts, is like a cherry on top. Every guy that I've dated plays basketball.
Sports. Athleticism.
Should we go find the firework area?
Probably. It's already 8:30.
Let's go! Oh!
Guys, I love Disney!
Sauce from all of us here in
I love
that.
We got to see a fireworks show tonight. Did not expect to see one. Gonna miss this place for sure.
It's gonna be weird not being with you every day.
I know. I'm gonna like wake up and be like,
hey, Caimbryn. Hey, Cookie. I'm like, yeah. Like, I won't have to like wake up and like hear you snoring. I'm kidding.
That was our Disney vlog
and our Greece vlog.
Yeah.
It's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15.